penalty for refusal or failure to pay tolls is 1,800 kwacha. Wow. That's here. Don't know, master. Looks like a parking lot. And what's here? Oh, looks like this whole thing is powered by solar energy, I guess. Whoa, intriguing. They call it. All right. Youngster, supposed to be on the left. Thank you. All right. Push that pedal. Excellent. Let's push the pedal. Malume, it's a lot easier to start over take side though. Like with Mamuto, I can do it. Alright, let's go. Owed this thing before taking off the squeaky sound. Jesus, I've been cycling for 1 hour 30 minutes so far. Huh. Entering a corruption-free zone. Oh wow. Okay. Duly noted. Duly noted. All right. Such a shame. It's taking me 1 hour 32 minutes. To get to this stretch. Yeah, Let's see if these things work, right? I hope they do work. Cheers. Yeah. Corruption free zone, they say. Okay. Okie doke. Penalty for refusal or failure to pay tolls is 1,800 kwacha. Wow. That's here. Don't know, master. Looks like a parking lot. And what's here? Oh, looks like this whole thing is powered by solar energy, I guess. Whoa, intriguing. All right. Thank you. Oh man, tired. Horizon Village, wow. Still a bit hyped up. Wrong side of the road. Running out of battery power. Thank you. my God, how much further? One more kilometer, well, 2 kilometers, 1.8 kilometers. Let's see if we can make it there. And just try and see if I can cool this thing. Part where I wish I could ascend so I could paddle less. So the other day I was toying with the idea of cycling all the way up to Ofus, and now I see that would be foolish, unless if I covered that stretch in, say, 2 days. So cycle to Ofunsa and then find some place where I could possibly stay and spend the night. Maybe 2 nights and then cycle back. For the ascent, and the gods answered my prayer. I'm hoping that the Kasisika Tende road turn off is before that stretch where I would have to ascend. I can see vehicles climbing up there. I mean, I still have a little energy in me, so I could probably manage to ascend, but I only covered half the distance, so really, really like to reserve some energy for the Ngwerere stretch, which is very, very soon. My regrets are slowly kicking in. Where I'm feeling right now, I hope to God I'll be able to. I hope to the gods I'll be able to manage the remaining stretch without passing out or something. The other option I have, I guess, if I was to cycle to Funsa is, the thing is I've been really wanting to cycle near the escarpment, so so-called Maneka area, I guess.